নমস্কার, আপনারা দেখছেন রিপাবলিক বাংলার সংগ্রামে প্রীতম সেনগুপ্ত। ইসরো চেয়ারম্যান কে সিভন জানালেন, চন্দ্রযান টু মিশন আজ সকালে এক গুরুত্বপূর্ণ মাইলস্টোন অতিক্রম করল। আজ সকাল 9:30টার মধ্যে চাঁদের কক্ষপথে প্রবেশ করানো হলো এটি। এ প্রসঙ্গে বিস্তারিত জানালেন ইসরো চেয়ারম্যান।
The whole thing is going as a single body. This portion is the orbiter and this is a lander. Now, right now the Chandrayaan 2 is the whole thing we are calling Chandrayaan 2, that we are calling composite body. In September 2, what happened is the place where this is the lander is sitting on the orbiter, this point, from this point, this thing will be separate out. Now, so it will become like this. Now it will, September, now it will be there go together, and September 2, these people become like this, this one. Now after the September 2nd onward, that is not that we are forgetting this one, yes, I was just joking, but this orbiter will be on their own in the 100 kilometer orbit. Now we have to control two bodies. One is orbiter. Orbiter also we cannot leave it. We have to control that orbiter, and then our operations will be in that lander. And in third, what happened is, it will be second. It will go like this. Okay. In third, we will be rotating like this, and have the burn. That is like engines are there, 1, 2, 3, 4 engine and central engine. With that we have a small burn. Then we will bring back the rotating the satellite like this. And fourth, once again we will rotate and burn for this one. By burning this one, by fourth, the orbit of this one become from 100 by 100 to 100 by 35. One side it has become a less altitude, so that from the less altitude our coming down will be easy. What is the purpose?